What I started thinking about my daughter's education, and that's when I realized that the kind of schooling system I wanted for her was not the typical one or the one that we were used to or we were forced to go through. I really wanted her to have an experience-based learning and an education, a learning that she would really enjoy and grow up to be a much more confident, happy adult. About 3 years back when I came to Mangalore, that clarity, though it was there because of the situation that I was in, a new single mother, there were certain decisions that were taken, and then she went to a certain school which was cringeworthy for both of us, and she obviously didn't have a great experience. And every day when I had to go drop her, the experience wasn't that great for me either, because I could see very clearly and evidently a child who was very happy in the car, and the minute she entered the campus, she was trying to steal her eyes from the head past headmistress who was sitting, waiting in the entrance of the school to probably pick on the child, saying her clothing is not right, stuff like that. And I could see evidently that most of the kids who went in there were always like ducked down, and they were walking in a little scared. And as soon as that term year was over, in fact, Aksha and I moved to Auroville, which is close to Pondicherry, because Auroville is a community that believes in experience-based learning, and the whole community has been set up looking at the betterment of a child. And we spent about a year and a half there, and the schooling system was amazing, and it was completely about making sure the child is enjoying what they're learning, and it was about creating, being hands-on. It was time for me to come back to Mangalore, and when I came back to Mangalore, I was really, really looking for a school but that would match up to the kind of education that I really wanted for Aksha. I found ELC. And the best thing about the school, apart from the campus, apart from the kind of education system they follow, the Montessori method mixed with experience-based learning, is also the fact that the teachers and the whole everybody around here are so welcoming. There is always this positive energy that you feel when you enter the campus. Each of the teachers are so warm and welcoming that I personally feel like I wish I was a child again and I could come back to school here. Get to do an array of activities here. And it is from creating things to science experiments to cooking to understanding household chores. And I think this is the kind of all-round education that every child needs. And apart from learning just the academics, the experience of everyday learning is so much more important. And I'm so, so happy that I was able to find a school where my mind could be at rest. And my heart could be happy that my child is going here. Thank you.